This game is an introduction to a session we're going to do in a little while about when to possess and when to penetrate. It's a 6v6 plus 2 game played in an area that's 55 by 45. Six yellows play against six greys, with two neutral players who are in orange. The objective in this first 5 minutes, there's going to be no coaching at all. We're just trying to see if the players can get the idea of creating space as a team and then making good decisions to keep the ball. The objective here is to count the number of passes they make and see which team, after 5 minutes, had the highest score in terms of most consecutive passes. A variation on this is see which team can get to 50 accumulative passes first. So in other words, if they made 5 passes the first time before turning the ball over, the next time they start passing, it would be pass number 6. A good idea when you do that is to have a couple of injured players or a couple of coaches keep score so the players aren't relying on their counting ability. They're simply thinking about how they pass and move off the ball, how they possess it.